I'm Sam Levine with Austin Film Festival, and I am riding in the new Lincoln Navigator with Pat Mills. Don't talk to Irene. We are heading there to the red carpet right now. Would love to hear a little bit about why you decided to tell this story in particular.
A few different reasons. A girl like Irene doesn't usually get her own movie. So I wanted to tell a story about her, about this girl who's usually like the friend in a movie. She's like bubbly, she's chubby, and she wants to be a cheerleader. She's got a big dream, and I really wanted to tell that story. But I also wanted to merge generations together in a movie and, you know, have some throwback 90s dancing thrown in for good measure.
Definitely can't hurt. That's a win in my book. Can't wait to see it. Thanks, Pat.
Thanks for having me.